stood on the cliff tops like gigantic scary birds. Little brown scuttly dragons hunted down the mice and rats in well-organized packs. Preposterously huge sea dragons that were 20 times as big as the big blue whale. Some say they crawled back into the sea, not a bone nor a fang for men to remember them by. Others say they were nothing but folk tales to begin with. I'm okay with that.